Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist and founder of the Luxury Listing Specialist designation, also known as LUXE. We just updated our website. Check it out, luxurylistingspecialist.com, where an agent can either go through our live LUXE class or an online training where agents will literally get a username and password and on their own schedule be able to go through all the modules. There are 16 modules. The first seven, you'll see an image come across. First seven are what I call attract more listings, and modules 8 through 16 are marketing your listings. In this week's video, we're going to talk about, as an agent, you're trying to get in front of more high net worth individuals. You're trying to get in front of more influencers. Yeah, listings are the name of the game. Again, list to live. So we love working with luxury buyers, but the name of our course, the name of our vlog is Luxury Listing Specialist. And that is why we are trying to teach agents to get more and more opportunities in front of sellers. So we are going to be teaching a concept called the LUXE Networking Concept, and it's really a way for agents to get in front of more high net worth individuals. Perhaps you saw the movie going back some time ago with Robert De Niro called Meet the Parents. Well, in Meet the Parents, Robert De Niro talked about the difficulty of penetrating the circle of trust with the Fockers, which is the name of the family there. And with LUXE Networking Group, the whole idea is you as an agent bring value to influencers in your community, whether they be small business owners, whether they be just people that network and are friends with high net worth individuals, but bring value to them, because we believe the best way to get referrals is give referrals. So if you bring good, like-minded people together, high integrity people, they're hungry, they want to grow their business, and they do what they say they're going to do, and they cater to high net worth individuals. If you bring people together and they have a great experience and great networking, then I believe the best way to get referrals is bring people together and give referrals amongst the group. And that's exactly what the LUXE Networking Group is. So perhaps you've heard of B&I or networking groups that meet weekly or bi-weekly. Well, the concept for the LUXE Networking Group is real simple. Iron sharpens iron. And how do we get in front of more high net worth individuals and get more opportunities? And that LUXE Networking Group is how you do it. Number one, you meet monthly. Again, there's some groups that meet weekly or bi-weekly. With the LUXE Networking Group, we recommend monthly. So there's 12 months in a year. Number two, what day of the week do you meet? We recommend Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, not the weekends, not Monday or Friday. Monday people are in a bad mood, Friday people have checked out, that sort of thing, or maybe they're going away on a long weekend. So Tuesday through Thursday. So for this example, let's just say Thursday, because that's what we've had a lot of agents tell us. Thursday's their favorite day to do this, because everybody's in a good mood Thursday after work or in the evening, because tomorrow's Friday. So Thursdays in this example, we'll say, and then the meeting times, late afternoon or early evening. So either 3 to 5 or 6 to 8. So I have young kids, so the 6 to 8 slot was never the right time for me, but 3 to 5 was. So you decide which day of the week, what times you meet, whatever you decide, be consistent. So every month, if you pick Thursday, every month it's a Thursday at 3 to 5 or 6 to 8 in this example. So locations. The locations rotate, which is the nice thing about the LUXE Networking Group is, again, agents are, whether you be the agent and the CEO of your group, and maybe you got a CPA and you have a divorce attorney and you have a luxury builder and an interior designer, you'll see some of those bullet points come across. These are all examples of people that could be in your group. But the nice thing about it is you are the CEO of the group, so you're sending out the monthly reminders. But each month you want to rotate and have the actual event at different locations. So there's 12 months in a year, so perhaps you being the CEO of the group, you can host 3 or 4 of the months out of the year. You're going to host at maybe one of your high-end or luxury listings. But then the other months out of the year, you're going to want to have them at fun and entertaining locations. So if you have a CPA attorney in the group or a tax guy or whatever, and they just have a corporate office, that might be a little boring. But if you have the Lamborghini dealership in your group, that might be a fun location for them to host the monthly meeting. So keep it really simple. Once a month you meet, pick a night or a late afternoon and be consistent with it. So Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursdays, 3 to 5 or 4 to 6 or maybe 7 to 9. Be consistent. You are the CEO. You send out the monthly reminders. Now, we've had some groups combine November and December because there's a lot of holiday parties, so now you have 11 meetings a year. We've also had some people take a month or two off in the summer. So in reality, you can be anywhere from 9 meetings a year to 12 meetings a year. Again, a couple hours, and here's how it works. Let's say it's 4 to 6 p.m. As people are coming in, you have somebody checking people in, putting name, badges on them. And if it's at one of your luxury properties, you can give tours of the property, give collateral. You have some finger food and some light hors d'oeuvres and drinks in the kitchen area or some designated area. And then the actual networking starts with the three big bullet points that every member goes around. So if I'm the CEO, I would say, hey, everybody, welcome to this month's networking meeting. I'm the CEO of the group, if you will, Michael LaFido. Each of us are going to go around and say these three things, and then it's the next person. And then at the end, we'll exchange business cards or maybe best practices with people that shared something that we want to hear more information about. And tomorrow, I'll be sending out the save the date for next month's meeting. So, hi, I'm the CEO. I'm Michael LaFido. I'm a luxury real estate agent. Number one, what you do and something unique about you and your ideal client. So I'm a luxury real estate agent. Something that's different about us is we work with buyers and sellers and renters. We'll take care of everybody. That's really who our ideal client is. Some of the things that we do that's very unique, we do a lot of print marketing with before and afters and case studies. Here's a before and after book where we took a home and gave it a transformation and we documented it. So that's one of the things that's really working in my business today is case studies. So that's number two. Each person says who they are, what's different about them. Number two is what is really working in the business. So I just shared what's really working in my business is case studies. And number three, who I'd like to meet or who I need help with an introduction to. So I might say, I would love to get a small business, a small bank, somebody that sits on the board of advisors, maybe from the private client group of a small bank. If anybody has a recommendation, please see me afterwards. So again, I just said who I am, what my ideal client is and what I do. Number two, what's really working in my business. And number three, what I could use help with or who I could use an introduction to. So now it's the next person and the next and the next and the next and the next. And when everybody goes through, you're getting some great nuggets from people outside of the real estate industry. You see, some of my best ideas I've gotten outside of the real estate industry. Why would I do the same things as everybody else? Albert Einstein defines that as insanity. So after we go through the entire group, I do the wrap up and say, as you can see, folks, we got some guests here. We got some really cool businesses. If you found something you really like, go ahead and exchange cards and ask them some questions. We'll still be giving some tours of the property or of this business afterwards. And don't forget, there's some finger food and some drinks in the kitchen. And I'll let you know tomorrow where next month's location is and the save the date. And just a reminder, if you know somebody that would be a great member to this luxury networking group, please make an introduction to me. I want to make sure that they don't conflict with another member because this is not Noah's Ark. We don't have two of a kind. My name is Michael LaFido. This video is about LUXE networking. The best way to get referrals is give them. And how do you penetrate the circle of trust of high net worth individuals? Directly is great, but indirectly is probably how you have to start out until you build a book of business of high net worth individuals personally that you've worked with. My name is Michael LaFido. For more information on our certification, our designation, luxurylistingspecials.com, and my contact information is below. Go make somebody's day.